S&P 500 daily forecast, February 6, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session on Thursday. That being the case, it looks as if we are getting close to the top of the consolidation area, and with that, we need to break out and start buying at the breakout. But pullbacks here should offer buying opportunities as well. Let us not forget today's non-farm payroll. That causes a lot of volatility going forward in this market.